Springfield Swing, June 18, week two. My name is Nick Davis. This is Jessica, who will be playing the role of Dodie today. Okay. Today, we of course did review of week one, so please check that out if you're still trying to figure out the footwork. After that, we worked on a couple of things. First, we did the inside turn to close position. So after we did our tuck turn, we got our person out here, we just went like this. Rock, step, trip, full step, trip, full step. And right there, you saw Jessica just shrug her arm over here. It was nice and easy. Leads, what we talked about for you was making sure as soon as your partner's back is to you, you need to connect up with that immediately. So rock, step, trip, full step, trip, full step. We'll try this from another angle. This is probably gonna be easier to see from here. Rock, step, trip, full step, trip, full step. You can see that? Yeah, good. After that, we worked on the send out. This version we did with a little traveling momentum. We did it in side-by-side position. So we did rock, step, we did a couple of bases before and back. Then we did more of a traveling one to go woo. Yeah, and so from there, we just had the energy from having our partner with us. We let them go and they were free, free. After that, then what happened? Oh, inside turn with a hand switch. Rock, step, trip, full step, trip, full step. So right there, we did a little inside turn, and then we just switched into handshake position right at the end. And then from there, this was the bonus move for the week. We did an inside turn, something like this. Rock, step, trip, full step, trip, full step. The proper name is an inside free spin because I'm letting my partner go while I do this. Again, rock, step, trip, full step, trip, full step. At the end of it, we tried to connect up again in handshake position. We tried to make sure that we did not get too far away from our partner. This is not super comfortable, but just nice and close. And leads, we want to create a little rotation here. Yes, nice rotation before we do this. That's good. That's what we did. Thank you very much.
Thank you.